Strong. send my memory banks. Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
One of your memories was about a kill switch you installed to shut down power to Far Harbor. Fog tape. It's all here on this holotape.
Let me see this. I remember. I was afraid that Far Harbor might turn against us. See us as too different for their precious island. So I made a contingency plan. Mass murder. I hid the kill switch code because I couldn't stomach the thought of actually using it. Then I hid the memory because I couldn't even stand knowing I made it. What have I done? If the children of Adam were to ever get a hold of that code, they would destroy Far Harbor.
Relax. Don't worry, Dima. I already have the code. Far Harbor is safe.
Good. Now we just need to find some way to end this conflict. Have you found anything else in my memories?
I have a memory of yours about a nuclear launch key. You knew how to detonate the sub and the nucleus all along.
Give me a moment. I need to remember for myself. So, I chose to forget the launch key even existed. Poor Professor Martin. Was I lying to him all that time? The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. The only target that missile is ever going to hit is the base itself. The nucleus. Where the children of Adam live. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands. The nucleus has innocent people living there among the zealots threatening Far Harbor. Don't judge them by what Confessor Tectus has done. He's used their fears and hatred to turn them into a weapon against Far Harbor. But there's still time to turn them away from that.
I found the launch key already. Make sure it's never used.
Thank you. Was there anything else in my memories? Some way we can work towards peace?
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a sim so you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
You did the right thing. The future of your people.
Yes. Yes. No one leaves this world clean. Sacrifices have to be made. Starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Arcadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth must remain hidden.
So you did all of that on your own. No one else in Arcadia is involved.
What I've done goes against all of our ideals. I even hid it from myself. So, no, There can't be anyone else.
I'll keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused. As horrifying as it might be to suggest, this memory you've recovered has given us a new option. If Far Harbor could be made more tranquil by our intervention, then perhaps the same trick will work twice on the children of Adam. We could replace High Confessor Cactus with someone willing to forgive Far Harbor and work towards reconciling.
If it means peace for the island. All right. Tell me the plan.
This will be difficult for both of us, but I think it's our only option. I'll need you to leverage your access to the High Confessor and lure him to a secluded location. You should be able to find a spot in the Bay's old command center where you can deal with him discreetly and hide the remains. Once your work is done, return here and the replacement will move in and take command.
Okay. I'll do it. Any ideas on how I can get him alone?
Tectus lives in fear of being usurped by his predecessor, Martin. Despite that, in all likelihood, Martin is dead. But if you somehow uncovered evidence of Martin's imminent return, I expect
the
fuck to be interested in all you know. All we have to do is manufacture Martin's uprising. To do so, I'll need raw material. Martin recorded many of our conversations. Those in the nucleus have certainly been destroyed. But I built a small refuge for Martin many years ago when he needed respite from the family. Go there and collect any tapes you can find. I'll begin work on our replacement. And here, I want you to have this as well. What you've done for us.
and put a block of yellow room underneath it. It'd be 25 times faster, I think. I don't know if it's that one or not, but we should have 25 times faster. You hold him, I guess I must have been in. Let's try. I can't have one mod pack, it's 25 times. Thank you.
can be solved in other ways. Get out! Very well. We'll talk again when you come to your senses. I have to say, I'm surprised. I had assumed you and your followers would be more adamantly hunting for the sub's launch key.
I hope we haven't disappointed you too greatly. I'd hate to anger our landlord.
I believe I'll survive. But am I mistaken? Does your god not require you die in a nuclear blast? Is that not why you've taken up in the new place?
It's not a transaction, Dima. Adam requires nothing of us. He has granted us a chance to become something greater. To divide our weak mortal frames and bring life to millions of fair worlds.
So if you found
my key,
you wouldn't use it. Are you afraid?
I'd be mad to say I wasn't, but we've made a home for ourselves here. Friends, a family.
A place you belong.
Exactly. The nucleus. It is a blessing of the truest order. It would be hard to leave such a gift, even if it is for another. But regardless, the key is lost. So until Adam sees fit to return it, I dare say you're stuck with us.
I believe I'll survive.
I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. These look like they'll serve. Let me take a listen. Good to hear his voice again. Some grim material to work with. There. No pleasure in twisting the words of an old friend. But I believe Martin would understand. This tape should be sufficient to pique the High Confessor's interest in joining you in the command center. The Tectus is nothing, if not wary. Earning his trust before approaching should help guarantee this all plays out more smoothly. You'll then have to dispose of the remains. Old maintenance shaft walls were never terribly well maintained. They should be able to serve your needs. Once you're done, return here, and we'll send the replacement on his way. Now, are you ready to begin?
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Here, the tape. The fate of this island rests in our works.
Thank you. seems so interested in Brother Devin's fast. I wonder if he's thinking about joining him.
Hi, Confessor.
Hello, my child. Was there something you required?
I recovered a holotape. Professor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin? You can't play it. I want to hear that coward's voice.
Has he got his head?
Dunno.
He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. The command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
I get over a quick one. Must be too far. I can't see a marker anywhere like that. Somehow I don't know you've been here.
Hope you can't get anything out of that box.
No.
I know you can't hit the crates, but I thought maybe you could hit it. Looks like an ammo as well.
I guess there's nothing here going on. It's still there.
Some revenge above us.
Don't mind, my friends. These children have proven they can be trusted. Unlike some. You walk into my chambers, carrying that treasonous filth, and expect me to believe you simply happened upon it? If you value your life, you will tell me everything.
So afraid of Martin?
Afraid? It is Martin who is the coward. Too weak to stand up to Barada, to fight for us. And now he plans.
Dima sends his regards.
Dima? You traitorous!
Yes, that's not what you should have said.
I've got to kill him anyway. In the way, kill Arthur.
The fuck?
Good gun, isn't it?
You can have more after,
eh? Yeah.
Was clear on the matter. I thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind. I should only need just a little more fresh air.
Dima?
I suppose you've heard the news. The High Confessor's had a vision. Adam demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
It's been dealt with, yes.
Excellent. Peace can finally come to the island. It's a heavy burden what we've done. But now the nucleus, Far Harbor, and Acadia will all flourish together. It was necessary. Hope for a better future. That will be the judge of our actions. I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the children of Adam and Far Harbor. They will learn to prosper together under our guidance. The children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them, and my people will remain safe. Here, for all you've done. You should also pay a visit to the nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
Just stayed home, pretended everything was all right. I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me. Or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
Acadia may not look like much from the outside,
of a brilliant vision. He spoke, and now I obey. Atom demands peace. With Far Harbor, with Acadia, within our family. And any found disobeying Atom's will will answer for their crimes. Let none stand in the way of his radiant. Beside our brilliant master. Here, you must have this. It only seems right it's worn by his favored child.
Tectus, the leader of the Children of Atom, has made a formal peace with us.
You believe him?
I do. He said it was a vision from Atom. If you know anything about them, you know how serious that is.
Those missionaries of his.
They won't be a problem.
Bruce is a mainline to
Far Harbor. No more preachers come.
So they're just going to forgive what Alan's done?
They're, well, God commanded to let that go. So, yeah, I think they've forgiven us. So they'll stay on their part of the island, and we'll stay on ours. That's all.
Cactus
wasn't specific. He said you're an instrument of Adam's will. Because of you, I think we have a real chance of peace here.
I wish you both well.
Truly, we don't deserve you. Once the fog recedes, and given time, it always does, we'll take our island back. And that's thanks to you.
Fresh ship. All your bitter ones.
Thank you.
the harbor's being good to you?
Do you know of anyone that could use some help?
Maybe ask Mitch at the last plank. Some people at the end of the docks might need help too. Everyone calls them the dregs.
I have to go.
Be well.
Big chance to.
You're what they call one of them vault dwellers. I've heard of them.
The fog doesn't get us, the storms will.
The Mariner can stop at the hull any time now. Why I'm not sure.
Bertha?
The captain's desk is supposed to only be the stuff of stories.
Need general supplies? Visit the bay ship.
Damn. Can't remember if I had my bath this week or not.
Echoed, welcome to the stream.
Thank you.
need to assign someone to this.
Thank you.
it's a fog. Okay, so that's an attack spawn point right there. She tells me I'll go back and get this one. Yeah, but there's a little bit of a spawn point in here, view. Don't you stop there?
Are you in the
room? Can I show up my map? Before I went into this. I make some farmland up here.
So what
would happen
if you got rid of those rocks?
I'd be backed up over. These lights are a good way to try and put the power. have mine gone, then I'll get a speaking set up. Kind of been in the back of them, yeah. Might have been trolling later, I think. Might have fit and get wiped in there. Defense 88. I'm going to tell you that I think. for it.
What?
I really because the bed count in the morning. Because no other job is sleeping at the same time anyway. Showed me one. I forgot to look. Oh shit! Just walking my path. Showed me only one spawn point.
Not yet. Just stay put for now.
Right.
I just need to trade some things with you.
Sure thing.
children of Adam? Seems a little too good to be true.
Your loved ones with my friend here.
Says the island's alive.
Thank you.
back off the drop ball rotion. words are all mixed up. You still find them usual in what right levels. They're usually mixed up. Because of the picture you gave me. So I didn't care you were using a normal pick.
I'm the detective.
Goodness! Let me just open the door for you.
I'm here now. We'll get to the bottom of this.
I cannot tell you what a relief it is, Detective. I've learned the moods of our patrons well enough to tell you the tensions are high. Have a look at the crime scene for clues. When you're ready, we can discuss your findings. That is the crime. Realize that they're going to disturb the evidence. You'd better come with me, Detective.
There we go. Looks like the brain enclosure was smashed. Baseball bat? Huh. What's this doing here? Red paint? Maybe Maxwell has the key.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like Ezra was embezzling from his investors. Bingo. Not so bad yourself.
You should have seen me before all this. Red hair that was the envy of every girl and legs for days, darling. I'm sure you'd rather hear some of my stories from the silver screen rather than talk about that nasty murder business.
Tell me something.
Sure, darling. What did you need?
What were you and Keith talking about when I came in?
Oh, that? We were rehearsing! Gotta stay sharp if we're going to rebuild Hollywood. But Keith always gets flustered when he's upset. Did you need something else?
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
Well, it is a bit strange how obsessed Santiago has been with the murder. I mean, he did a whole series.
Uh-huh.
Did you need something else?
Uh-huh. Never mind.
I'll be around, languishing from your inattention.
Hello, Detective. How can I help? Did you have questions about the case?
What were you and Gilda talking about when I walked in?
Oh, we were just rehearsing a scene. Nothing to worry about.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
It's obviously Santiago. He keeps going back to look at the crime scene.
Tell me about yourself.
Well, as you probably know, I'm an actor.
Never mind.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
is life. Without it, we are no different than animals.
Dogs and elephants can put back. What is to say our every action is not this? Come with me. Tell me, what does this piece say to you?
It's about composition, the balance of colors and emotions, and the struggle to maintain internal order.
Indeed. This was the last piece I did in a series of portraits of Gilda, number 1378. Her emotional landscape is superimposed on the portrait. The reality of the subject is distorted as the ego attempts to project itself. This way. Tell me, what does this one say to you?
It's the war! Bombs from every direction. No up or down. The world turned on its head.
I suppose in a way it must be. Art shapes the war, and the war shapes art in return. All art must therefore be constantly reborn. Through the lens of contextual and historic interpretation, it must the same. And what about this one? And please be honest. For art without honesty is just politics.
It's a metaphor. A young creature grappling with ideas that doesn't possess the capability to understand.
Well, that's certainly a projected interpretation. Well, truth be told, this is my best-selling piece. I did this series under a pseudonym, of course. This series has made more money than any of my serious works. And I think the whole thing is a lark. What does that tell you about the value of art to the common man?
I found red paint at the crime scene. Do you know anything about that?
No, actually. Ezra borrowed my last card. Now I can't find it.
I think you should explain why you keep returning to the crime scene.
It's for inspiration, Detective. The others do not like to think about it, but even we shall die someday. Like Prometheus's torch, it kindles within me the fire to create as much art as I can with the time that I have.
What would I leave it in?
Oh, I don't think you want a new cuppa.